So BET has given us this platform already to speak to our youth, and I think it's extremely important. It's critical that we get it right, because they're next. You know, the BET 106 audience members, they're literally next. So it's extremely important that we show them, hey, this is what's actually going on in the real world and things of that nature. That's extremely important. So, you know, it's cool that we're watching, you know, we get to see our favorite videos, and, you know, we get to see our favorite celebrities, but at within that hour time, if we don't touch them in a way that they can use that, you know, on the next day and the day after that and the day after that, you know, I think we're kind of missing the point here.
What the Lickery 106 in part, this your good fella Josh Drake. And as you all know, you're now rocking with the most stylish audience and the wildest audience and the loudest audience in the world. And with that being said, no, we're going to jump right back into the countdown, man. Take it back Tuesdays. But before we do that, we have to let you know, it's been a crazy 2012 year. Let's see what's been going on. We have the Olympics that was popping off. I paid off all my tickets, so I got that out the way. Holla at your boy. And the most important thing is that the presidential election is going on right now, all right? So if you have a voter registration card, make sure you use your voice and go out there and vote, okay? We had the voter die. You know what I'm saying? We had the rock the vote, okay? Now we on that new stuff. We on that voter choke, okay? Vote or choke, okay? Holla at your boy, all right? Now, if in the event that you lose your driver's license or your ID or something like that, you can still use your voter registration cards as a means of identification. Very important, okay? Trust me. I know from experience. Now, but I don't really know how cool that'll look if you went to the club with your girl and she pulled, you know, she gave her ID to the bouncer and you gave your voter registration card as a means, I don't know how swag-orific that would look, but hey, you can vote, so that's all that matters, all right? So let's kick it back into the countdown, man. Number three video, Take It Back Tuesdays, Brooklyn's Finest, Biggie Smalls with Hypnotized, 106. I'm Josh Drake. Let's roll, let's ride, 106. I'm out.
Don't think shit, stink pink gators. My Detroit players, Tim's for my hooligans in Brooklyn. That's dead right.
What are you doing? I don't even wear that. I don't wear makeup. What are you doing? Get out of here. Who hired her? Are you cool? Josh Drake is a person that's extremely fun to be around. There's never a dull moment. I'm always keeping everybody laughing, going, having a good time. Josh Drake is a host. Josh Drake is a comedian. Josh Drake is a person that everyone loves to be around. I'm a dancer. Watch this. Watch this. See that dashing good looks, just natural, just no braces, just teeth, just. Now I feel like I should be the next host of 106 in part because I will bring this sense of reality to the show. I mean, I'm already hosting events every month for different showcases and things of that nature. So this is definitely right up my alley. This is an opportunity to actually impact someone's life. I don't see any reason why I should be the next host of 106 in part. I believe I'm absolutely what swag looks like. If you've never seen what swag looks like, I don't. Let's just not. Energy, we're not going to talk about the energy level. The excitement, you know, keeping everybody informed, hyped, having a good time. I mean, dancing. They probably have to stop me from dancing. I just dance so well. That's pretty much the reason why I know I should be the next host of 106 in part. Oh, sorry.
She got all that jelly with no toast. Look at that.
Rock. Whoa.
Hello. My name's Barack Obama. And yes, I have swag.
Yeah.
to the 106 and Park team, the 106 and Park staff, and most importantly, to the 106 and Park producers. In the event that you give me the opportunity to show you what it is that we can do, I'll make sure that every audience member is fired up and ready to go. I'm not running for me. I'm running for you. I'm running for you because I know that you're looking for a host with integrity. I'm running for you because I know that you're looking for a host with charisma, swag. I know what you're looking for. I know what you're looking for, 106 and Park, and I have what you need. Like a young Missy Elliott said in one of her songs, I got what you want. I got what you need. Can I get another shot? This time, let's make it hot. To our 106 and Park viewers, and to our 106 and Park staff, to our 106 and Park fans, and our 106 and Park. I'm not doing this for me. I'm doing this for you. To that little girl who has to go over her friend's house to watch 106 and Park because their cable got disconnected because it's booted. I'm not doing this for me. I'm doing this for her. To our 106 and Park viewers all over the world, I guarantee that if you vote for me, you won't be voting for me at all. You will be voting for you. So to our 106 and Park staff, to the 106 and Park team, to the 106 and Park producers, to BET as an entity, to the young people out there in the world, to my competitors, with all due respect, sit down. Stand down. I'm not running for me. 106 and Park, I'm doing this for you. Allow me to allow you to allow us. My name's Barack Obama, and I approve this message.